Welcome to Formula One 2013.
Formula One, the greatest competition. Cars designed and engineered by the brightest minds, driven to the edge and beyond by the world's chosen few. Teams rise and fall. Drivers come and go, but echoes of the past always remain. Competing in arenas that have stood the test of time, where glory and failure are separated by fractions, where victories are rescued from the jaws of defeat, this is where history is made. This is Formula One.
You've lost your front wing. If you can nurse the car back to the pits, we'll fit a replacement. Options confirmed for your next box. Stay clear of the white line, we don't want a penalty.
Aye.
I mean, I was behind you,
We've given you a new set of option tyres. You've got 3 stops remaining. Race officials have enabled DRS. Good pace, carry on with the job you're doing. You've moved up to second place. Push for the win. driving. That was the fastest lap of the race. There's been a crash in Sector 3, yellow flag conditions, no overtaking. Let's try to reduce the gap to the car in front. It's currently 27 seconds. Someone's gone off. We have waved yellows in Sector 2. The pit window is open. Come in this lap. 7 seconds is all that separates you and the car ahead. We're ready for you. Box in this lap. Someone's crashed in Sector 1. Yellow flag conditions. No overtaking in Sector 1. Okay, looks like you're losing too much grip. You should consider coming into the pits and replacing your tyres. You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear. We've fitted the car with the option tyres. You have 2 stops to go. Okay, times are looking good. You're matching race pace. Looking at the radar, it looks like we might have light rain in about 15 minutes. The next car is 30 seconds ahead. Keep pushing. There's a chance you can catch him.
£3.59 for a headset. And that's all right. So... cut the price up, because the hour for that headset's in the high street of 150. What are you going for that? Robin's fast, what's it like?
We think there's a chance of light rain in 10 minutes' time. 10 minutes. We need to keep pushing. The car ahead might make a mistake. The gap's 30 seconds.
Every time I go in the boot center, I get the usual black on the test, I reckon. I'll take half that bottle on me. I'm going to save the A1 skin and deny the fire starter. I mean, years ago, I got a bottle of aftershave and you got splashed up my face. The hood was bright red for days.
I just got killed, the boy, and I looked away to do something, and when I looked back, right, he was 6 tags of kill cam, get the wee red dude that shows you.
The next car has a lead of 30 seconds over you. Let's ensure the gap doesn't grow any further.
Movement, when they grabbed them, the thing is stuck.
Looking at the radar, it looks like we might have light rain in about 5 minutes.
I still need to worry about the bullshit of the spider. Up to see all those fucking giant rats.
We need to reduce the gap to the car ahead. It's currently 30 seconds.
Well, there's that, aye.
We're starting to see light rain out on track. It's starting to rain. Brilliant lap. You're driving as well as I've ever seen. This is exactly what we need until the end. Okay, you're 27 seconds behind the car ahead. 27 seconds.
Maybe the poor lad did just say die just to get rid of him. Adam had a date today and he got stood up.
And then it got really serious when he started sending the one breeze. You actually had a dirty pressure of just in one of my bedrooms. The centerpiece is supposed to be the bed that is really honestly ever.
I'm going to go to the fucking big flag.
It's starting to rain. It's just light at the moment, but if it worsens, we'll need to switch to inters or wet. Intermediate tyres confirmed. Rejoin the track. The track is clear. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Okay, DRS is now disabled due to wet weather tyres.
Yeah, just be sorry. Should I have three UV yet? It's quite a challenge. Isn't it?
There's quite a gap between you and the car ahead. 29 seconds.
I'm all fucking late to next year for the games. I'm just doing a bit of
a trick.
You imagine the time for that? What's the time for all of you?
Beyond
the player, honey.
That's what is sending a message while you marry me. That's always the experience when it goes to boot everything you want, isn't
it? That always puts it in the keyboard, doesn't it?
Didn't know what the night on it was, sure. That was this little boy again.
You beat him off. They don't just go in the rear. Come.
I think this might be our finishing position today, so don't take any risks. Bring the car home.
That he'll group the five people gap with the gun was getting to that where I am. Get up here. Mm.
Yeah,
okay, man. See that?
Right. dear, windy balls of your car, they're coming off again.
No, 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 it's a blue dude.
Is it?
Guys, brilliant driving, brilliant driving.
Oh, you've really got to practice.
I never pushed the button by the way.